Hello.
It's time for more robot slaying.
Let's go thin the ranks of the robots.
Robots.
So does that make us the one?
No.
We're not that badass.
Not. No.
No, we have to break the world before we can do that.
We have to work our way up to the one in badass.
We don't know kung fu yet.
Oh yeah, you. I forgot I had you with me. Not that you're bad, it's just...
Ada!
I kind of forgot I had...
There's an arm on the desk!
Whoa. What the deuce?
Dude!
Ow!
You bitch.
Yeah, I wanted her to have a melee weapon too, which she does, like, freaking good. So yeah, that's one other thing you'll find on a lot of these, is you're gonna find, like, a ton of... You know what, I'll just search the hell of this place once everything is dead.
Let's kill everything first.
One of the things you'll find on these guys is you're just gonna find, like, a ton of parts. Which is good, because that's free parts.
Yeah, just get them... Most of them will not be, like, you know... You'll get the shish kebab, and yes, you can have a shish kebab on your robot. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
And terrifying.
Yeah, most times you're not going to find things like that, but you'll find, like, the bodies, legs, heads.
Yeah.
Yeah, and like I said before, if you come in here with nearly empty pockets, because...
You're going to have a lot of junk afterwards.
There's just so much stuff in these areas. I don't know why.
Junk bot. Wouldn't they all be considered junk bots?
Well,
you are pretty... Most of them you put together are made together with just, you know, spare parts and duct tape. Hey! Blarg!
We were victorious!
Sure. Oh, wait, that was Ada. I love the sounds these things make. They don't say anything. They're
what the
just
hell?
What?
That's a mini nuke. He just had a mini nuke.
Alright, we'll take that.
So, yeah, I know I'm gonna do a full search of this place later, but after everything's dead, but. Okay, so this shit.
We're gonna poke around in a few places.
Yeah, any place that this sends us, obviously I'm gonna poke around and see, but.
Got it.
Poke around, see if there's anything interesting.
Yeah. Okay, so where's... Ah.
What are you doing? You're doing something, you clever bastard.
I... Jeez. Ah, there we go. Hey, stop it!
Quit moving! You're dead, you're not supposed to move.
I am the mechanist!
Ah, shut it off.
Ugh. Yeah, alright. You push this button and then...
Push this button and everything dies.
Also, Ada, you're not up here, are you?
You will be eventually.
Fuck me.
Rather not.
Still an expression, no matter how many times you use that joke.
I'll stop. The iBot just kind of went, whee!
Gonna melt down or
nope. It gets up there and explodes.
Mechanist device, that's what we need. So you're supposed to talk to her, but I'm not.
No, we're gonna take the place for all it's worth.
Yeah, so like over there, right over there is like super irradiated.
Do you have your asthma suit?
Yeah, but I mean, do I? I thought I got rid of that.
I think you have it. Right there. Yeah, you just took all your armor stuff off, but... Nothing over there. It's completely useless. What's the use of the gate? There's, like, nothing over there. Ambience, I guess?
I guess. I don't know why, though, it's so irradiated. That's what makes me wonder. It's like, why the hell is it so irradiated?
Someone dropped a deuce over there.
Workshop. Oh.
Someone dropped a nuclear a nuclear juice.
I have to get her the Assaultron legs. They don't allow her to carry as much, but holy crap, can she move a lot better?
Yeah. Also, it doesn't when you add on stuff, it doesn't really matter because you can get her. I've actually done this, you can actually get her carry capacity back up to very impressive. Even with the assault.
I don't remember what I had on me. I had that. Of course you. You seem right.
Well, anyway.
Hang on. It's chest, left arm, right leg.
Do the left leg and left and right arm. Or just the left leg?
No, just the left leg. So which one of these was... What did I have on the left leg? Was it really this thing?
Well, put one of them on and then see if the other one's better.
That's the only left leg item I have. Weird. I'm going to have to go back through my inventory to see if there was a better
option.
Yeah. That's about right, what I look like. Okay. Anyway, you were saying?
with the right attachments you can put onto any robot, for that matter, you can put their carry capacity fairly high.
No, I can't. I do have another left leg. So that's a pocketed...
Just so good.
Oh, this one.
Robot left leg.
It just has much more resistance. What does it make me look like?
Like you got you stuck your leg into a robot.
Of course, I look stupid. Alright, okay.
Would you rather look stupid or survive?
Wait, what?
Wait, that's not a good thing.
Yeah,
would you look stupid and survive? Or look like a boss and completely die like every time you get shot? Or you get sneezed on?
You can do both.
Sure.
You can look like a boss and still survive.
Yeah, true.
Okay, yeah, I know it wants me to talk to Ada, but again...
True. World of Warcraft does it all the time.
World of Warcraft, Diablo is like the de facto on that one.
So your person can look...
Your person will always look like the most badass of whatever it is you are. Why? And, because it's Diablo.
And even... Yeah. Yeah, that's about right.
All right. Let's unlock this terminal.
I remember I found the crown, Leoric's crown with my wizard on that, and like it fit too well with her personality. It's just like one of those wow. All we need to do is give the person who's already high in their own ego a crown.
Yes. There we go.
There's also another item I got. What the hell?
There's nothing here.
Load the holotape. It's a holotape.
No, I can load a holotape on there.
Oh. What's the point of the thing?
Pointless
terminal is pointless!
I guess I forgot to put something on there. Ah, crap, I'm getting super radiated.
Pointless terminal is pointless.
Come on, I know there's gotta be some good stuff in here.
Anyway, there was another point where with a witch doctor, I found a legendary sword. And the damn thing looked like it was about half his size. And he's holding it with one hand. It's like, holy hell, man.
Not only that, but he's like holding it backwards.
He was holding it. He was holding it the right way. It was just huge.
I remember finding one on my barbarian. And it's supposed to be a one-handed weapon. But holy crap, it looked like a two-hander, even for him. I'm just like, eh.
I'm just kind of typical with... A bunch of Blizzard weapons, apparently.
Apparently. Although, in the Diablo 2, barbarians could dual-wield two-handed weapons. And it was the coolest thing ever. Because it was like, yeah, I've got two great swords. What are you going to do about it? Oh, that's right, you're going to die.
You're going to be sliced in half.
And it was awesome. Yeah.
But no, that happens a lot. It seems to happen a lot in a lot of Blizzard stuff. I mean just look at Wrath.
Whoa, hi. That's why it's irradiated.
Oh. Jeez.
Okay, what's over here?
Step like 5 steps close to that thing, and you just kind of start glowing. And not with health.
So what's over here?
Open the door.
It's
nothing.
General Atomics Quality Assurance?
Sure.
Run a few tests before returning you to your caregiving duties.
Caregiving?
Do you think we're a robot?
I guess.
Maybe.
Fine. Your disciplinary and behavioral? The quality assurance will begin playing the role of a hypothetical charge. Little Timmy!
Timmy is so little.
Timmy has broken a valuable mace. We're playing catch in the house.
Shot Timmy in the head.
What did you get? Okay, so...
Please punish Timmy!
Alright,
so... Shot Timmy in the head.
Child needs discipline. I shot him! What do you want?
It's like the ultimate discipline. You have disappointed me. BAM!
I took Timmy's money, and his lamp, and his blue suit. Gold what?
Timmy?
Oh!
What did you do? You turned off the radio.
Oh, hold on, this thing is actually being legitimate right now?
You're
legitimate? This thing is serious.
You're actually doing this.
It's like that.
Okay, let's keep going. Let's see where this goes.
Proper Miss Nanny. It thinks I'm a Miss Nanny unit. Test baby.
Test baby.
Oh, I can't. Okay, it's crying.
Okay, rattle.
Baby rattle, toy car, baby rattle. All right. Large baby bottle. How much you want to bet? Okay, so
let's give it the bottle.
Junk. Give it the rattle. Give it the big bottle. Hey, that was right.
You actually got experience for that.
And I'm taking it back.
Dick.
Can shut up.
Took a baby's bottle.
It's a test baby. It's also a stuffed animal. Can I take it?
No.
Also, where's Ada?
I don't know. She's trying to get in here. You can't. She can't. Oh, he's been on the door.
Okay.
Just go through the rest of it.
Well, I am going to go through the rest of it. I just want to loot everything. And there's a cigarette machine in here. Something tells me that's not supposed to be here.
Oh! Take it.
Cool.
I want it now.
I'm taking it. Oh, hey, Jangles.
The jingle, the nightmare monkey. No, really, if you look at that thing's face, it's like,
I think it's supposed to be like the monkey from Toy Story 3. Or like those ones that the clapping monkeys.
You mean the other nightmare inducing monkey?
Yeah.
Yeah. Get your kid this toy. You will ensure they will never sleep again.
So I'm just taking things. I don't know if that's one. Childproof the room. Fancy hairbrush doll flask.
Childproof the room? Okay.
Right. I probably shouldn't be in here then.
We're gonna go with that, huh?
Is that it? Did I do
childproof
it?
Childproof the room. How do you childproof the room?
Oh, there's stuff in here.
Ah! What the? I don't think that's supposed to be in there.
What the hell? I don't remember doing this. Please eliminate any potential tool of self-harm.
Other than the machete counts.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Hang on. If they've been having gimmicks, what if I throw the machete away? You know what? Get rid of it!
Hey!
What the hell?
What is this? Serious? What is this? Jason's kitchen here?
Can I...
So you gotta get something from this.
Security door key.
You gotta get something from this, because it's one of those things of...
This is open with a terminal. It appears you are fully functional and ready for... Please take the replacement fusion core from the cell on the way out. Oh.
You get a fusion core for it?
I would like to.
Please. There we go.
Oh, three fusion cores, nice. Five stim packs, money, and a scalpel.
Woo!
For some reason.
Okay, so I think we just...
Where's Ada? There you are. Still not going to talk to you right now.
It's just in the bathroom.
Alrighty. That's randomly weird.
What the...
I guess somebody was fixing something while sitting on the pot.
Okay.
Sitting on toilet. Sitting on toilet. Sitting on a toilet. Dead. Because, you know, they died, clearly. Oh, hello, Plunger and Gwyneth Stout.
Okay.
That's how I like my Gwyneth.
What's with all the overdoses over here?
Seriously, did everyone, like, are they saying that all the people... Okay, well, I probably want to explore the rest of this. In between episodes. We will come back to this, and when we get back, I'll have fully explored this place. So we will see you in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.